That red brick building is the hospital where the first victim was diagnosed and died.
Staff are now handing these out because, of course, the fear is they don't know what's happened and they think it may be a chemical attack.
The BBC News Channel. Breaking news, developing stories.